In 1965, this UT art student was the first freshman chosen to the 10 most beautiful on campus. In Hollywood, her TV role as an angel and the best-selling poster of all time made her a cultural icon. She earned admiration for dramatic roles with multiple Golden Globe and Emmy nominations. And when she died in 2009, she added to her UT legacy, leaving her priceless collection of art to the Blanton Museum. Farrah Fawcett. She's a Longhorn legend.